Garbers. And there's Maliki Mataval. And he keeps it going into Rutgers territory. A couple completions to tight ends already in this game. Jersey native Jalen Berger has come into the game at running back for UCLA. Quick throw out to Titus Mokiau and Team Alala, and he's getting some blocks and is able to get it down into the red zone. A nice gain and a clean first drive so far for the Bruins. Garbers.
Loya, end zone caught. Touchdown UCLA.
What a drive for the Bruins. Taliek Manis picks up the pressure, and then he does it. Oluwafemi Oladejo, highlighted on every scouting report, makes the immediate impact. He wants to throw, and he's taking a deep shot for Strong, and he brings it in. Ian Strong. Strong making his OC look good there. Taliek Manis, long throw, and he completes it to Dimir Miller. Another first down. Manungai. Big hole. Cal Manungai puts his shoulder down and gets another first down. So two extra offensive linemen in the game. Taliek Manis waiting for a signal. And he's in. Touchdown, Rutgers.
Forcing them to do it is a key part of this game plan.
Garbers throws it back to Harden. That gets sniffed out, and Harden goes down.
There's man-to-man coverage again.
On second down, Taliek Manis, and he's going to pull it down again. And he's got a first down, and he steps out of bounds near the 30.
Right now, they're trying to crash on the back every snap.
More pressure. Good protection. Long throw caught. Miller again. His second big chunk play today.
When players are coming and going and what their body language is.
Fumble. Garbers picked it up. He was trying to get it to Berger. A little miscommunication. But they've been one so far today. Fourth and one. And Garbers gets it.
I like the call, man.
Wow. That's guts. Pressure coming. Garbers checks it down. Keegan Jones, the running back, has the first down. 5'2", 60 plus, too. They're big guys. They make it hard to see. Harden gets bottled up immediately. Tyreen Powell. Already a fourth down conversion on this drive. Garbers steps out of the pocket. Makes a man miss. Still on his feet. Now Rutgers has some time, Yogi. This is just their third drive of the first half. Possession's been at a premium. Taliek Manis has had the pass game going. That's Ian Strong with his second catch. And that is good. Garbers spins out and it loses a yard. So after the Rutgers timeout, second down. Garbers, Mataval open all day long, and a big gainer. That's 21, 20 yards.
Not the traditional man-to-man coverage zone again.
Garbers gets it out to Keegan Jones. He makes a man miss, sprints down the sideline, and is forced out, but he's in Rutgers territory. Sturdivant, the man in motion. Garbers gets it out quick. Touchdown, Bruins! In the second half, but it's Antoine Raymond out there to start this third quarter, and Ethan Taliek Manis to throw. And it's the third catch of the game for Dimir Miller. And they've gone back to him today. The whole passing game has opened up through a variety of targets. Now Manungai breaking through and looking healthy all the way down to the 15-yard line.
Shiraka, the offensive coordinator for Rutgers, doing his as well as we see a little hurry up.
This was effective at the first half. Then it stalled out.
Manungai right into the end zone. Quick strike Rutgers to start this second half.
Standard defense. One high safety. Man to man.
And Garbers gets sacked. Abram right off the edge.
They snap it. Kaliak Manis cuts it loose. Complete. Chris Long.
And a flag comes in at the end. He took a big hit and held on. His first catch today.
Patel one for one today. And that is right through. This is second and two. Keegan Jones the back. Garber's looking his way. He's open down the sideline. Keegan Jones is racing. Keegan Jones, nothing but the taillights. Touchdown, Bruins.
Garbers fakes the delay. Now throws. There's Montevall, the tight end with the catch, and he's down inside the 10.
Like Montevall, that's a huge advantage.
20 yards on that play. Berger. You know they'd love to get Berger something down in this range. Garbers to Berger. Berger sees red in his home state. Touchdown. Kaliak Manis looking for Miller. Now he's going to come back to the near sideline to KJ Duff, and he's got it all the way down inside the 10-yard line.
So Strong and Duff, two young receivers, have big games today. Manungai bounces it, and he's in.
Rutgers right back into the end zone. 10 minutes to go here in the fourth quarter. Three-man rush. Garbers, there is Montevall. The tight end has been so clutch today. Pulls away. It's got the leg, but he pulled it. Pressure picked up. Kaliak Manis, long throw, intercepted. Brian Addison steps up and takes it away.
Third down, looking to throw again.
Garbers, ball came out, and it's taken away. Rutgers has the football.
The ruling on the field is a fumble that was caught by the defense. It's first.
Well, zone read right here, opportunity.
They'll give it to him. And Manungai is shy.
I mean, it's just been brutal for them. But that's what you get every week for the most part. In the Big Ten, the Bruins, nobody gave them any favors, and today they came out. And as head coach Sean Foster told us and told his team this week, he said, look, you've got to earn it.